not just above ground, but you can like actually tread. Okay, this is interesting. Upside down. Very cool. Hi guys, I'm Neodyinamite and welcome back to Osiris. New down! So, basically, I think we are getting to the point where we've done everything that the game has currently to offer at this state of the game, like this patch. The only thing like actually remaining, like I think we have two things remaining to do. One of those is to actually like go around the frozen ass moon. I like that the map around the vehicle since it is the best thing ever. Like I can finally see stuff, it's awesome. So yeah, we have two remaining things to do. The first thing is that we need to look for like actually resources on the frozen ass planet. Oh my god, the animals and the aliens in the like full daytime, they look fucking disgusting. Seriously, you are beautiful in a different way, just so you know. So yeah, maybe I'm gonna finally finish the sentence. What we need to do is that we need to like look for resources on this planet. I really want to like take a look around what kind of resources I can found. This is way bigger than I thought actually. And the other things that we need to do is that we need to go back to the to our main base and try to do the spider vehicle, whatever we're gonna call it, because there's like one more vehicle that we haven't yet tested. Hello. Good freaking bye. Yeah, good luck if you want to chase me. This is really cool that the hover bike is like actually far as hell. So, if I could only... Whoa! Okay, that was a nice turn. Whee! Okay, this is... I'm guessing that the developers didn't plan this, or maybe they did. This is gonna end badly, isn't it? Whee! I didn't crash. How did that happen? I don't know. So basically, I want to like take a look around. What the frozen moon? Because from what I remember, this planet is supposed to be a moon. I want to check actually what the moon has for me to offer. Like, what kind of resources? I know already that we can find lithium over here. I know that we can find tungsten. I know we can find forgot the name of that resource. Sissy. What was the name of that thing? Can I get the inventory somehow up? Cannot access my in vehicle. Wanna bet? Like if I'm gonna go. What was the inventory? There it is. I don't think I have the resource with me. What was the name of that resource? I completely forgotten. Oxide glass? Snow glass? No, dragon glass? How do you call that thing? I remember how you call that thing in Game of Thrones, but I've completely forgotten how you call this in reality. I'm not even gonna try to remember myself. Probably gonna find it like sooner or later. But yeah, I still don't know what those things are. Like, I think you can actually mine those things if you're gonna like go close to them and use the sigil. Can you mine this thing? No, you cannot mine those strangest looking plants or whatever that thing is. Okay, let's keep looking around and see. Actually, can I like find something useful, something that we can actually like use? Okay, so there are like plants over here. I think this is like a road, something. I don't know. This is like actually cool to travel in this little valley or whatever this thing is. Whee! Traveling through the valley of death. This is a cool planet. I would like really like to see how the PvP would look in a situation like this, like a convoy is moving into this tight mountain passage and all of a sudden they get ambushed from every single corner. That would be probably cool to experience, like, you know, something new. But then again, I'm playing Krakalol since I'm totally against griffers. I seriously dislike that, especially like when you're like recording. You're supposed to like build stuff, you're supposed to progress, and all of a sudden some smartass comes with a freaking mech and destroys your entire base. Yeah, cool. Fucking douchebags. Anyway, so let me keep searching. Yeah, so the thing is, the hover bike is extremely... Ouch! Okay, that hurt. The hover bike is extremely fast, but I think he has a little bit problem of actual climbing up, you know, like mountains and stuff. Okay, let's see what this thing really does. Okay, this looks familiar. I think this is the region where I have found lithium before. Lithium? No, the... whatever that thing was. I haven't played this game for so long time that I completely forgotten half of the resources. And this was iron. Okay, this is iron? Seriously? Okay. This light, I didn't recognize it. This is aluminium. Oh, you can actually have aluminium. Oh! Okay, cool. So you actually can have aluminium on the frozen moon. That's something new. I think they have added this recently. Magnesium, that's cool. Tungsten. Oh yes, that's the thing we need. And what is this? Iron, okay. So I can basically mine this thing. Like all... No. Magnesium? Tungsten? What? The hell was that thing? Like, tungsten comes with magnesium? Interesting. I don't know why the game doesn't tell me what kind of... Like, normally the game tells you what kind of resources you're gonna mine. And this time it's not, like, not telling me. I don't know why. I need to, like, what, scan you with something? Multi-tool? No, I don't even have a scanner. How the hell I would, like, even scan you when I don't have the possibility to scan? Okay, let's keep going. And this has to be something interesting over here. Maybe a gigantic frozen worm. That would be cool. That would be cool to watch. That would be cool to see. What is this? Oh yeah, this is the spot that I have discovered before, like with the cooler resources. So this was... What was this? Titanium. Okay, this is titanium as well. Is that diamond? Sissy? This looks like a fucking diamond. It's diamonds! Holy shit! Like, can you imagine this? If you want to get diamonds on the first planet, then you have to, like, work your ass. You have to go to the most scariest cave in the history of gaming, and heroes, like, just lying around. What? How is that even possible? Okay, and this? Am I mind this thing? No, I don't think so. Nickel. Okay, cool. Copper. So, nickel, copper, titanium. I don't know why, but the game doesn't tell me what kind of resources I'm mining. Except for this thing. Like, I know what this thing is. So, this is... Yeah, lithium. That was lithium. The thing that we have discovered in the previous episode that I needed for the hover bike. Yeah, that was lithium. Okay, but still. Is there, like, anything else over here? Tungsten was, I think, somewhere... Oh. Is this magnesium? Looks like magnesium. Come on. Yeah, that's magnesium. So, that's clean deposits of magnesium. Tungsten. So this should be... No, I don't know. It's like... The resources here are mixed completely. I would really like to find, like, a clean deposit of tungsten. That would be nice. To like, find and use. And this, I think this is, like... What the hell is this thing? Carbon. Okay, carbon. Okay, there's, like, even carbon at the moment on this game. Like, on this planet. Tungsten, aluminium. Oh, they added music? Did we have music in the previous episode? Does anybody remember? Because I don't remember, sissy. What the fuck is going on with my screen? What the fuck? Is this supposed to be this way? Because I'm, like, overloaded or what? Or because I'm, like, close to something that's making... I don't know, my UI go crazy. What the fuck? Okay, and let me get open inventory. So, let's drop the resources here. Carbon, nickel. That's cool. Titanium. This... And tungsten, magnesium, okay, aluminium, and iron. Beautiful, okay. So, board the vehicle. And let's take a look around. Maybe actually I'm gonna find something useful. Something that we can actually try to... What the hell is this thing? That's just a rock. I thought it like some kind of structure, but no. That's just a rock. A simple, frozen-ass rock. Don't get me wrong, but I love the music here. Like, I'm gonna shut up for like a minute. I hope that music won't go silent all of a sudden. Isn't it? It's cool, right? What the hell? What the fuck am I doing? Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna try to actually... Yeah, going through the mountains with the hover bike is not actually the best of my ideas. Okay. This is getting nowhere. Like, there's no... Cool resources. At least I didn't found anything yet. Can I climb this thing somehow? I technically should be able to, even though I'm destroying slowly my vehicle. So that's cool. Like, it'll be cool if the hover bike had like this acceleration to go up a little bit. Like, you know, that you can like hover with this thing a little bit. Like, not just above ground, but you can like actually try to... Okay, this is interesting. Upside down. Very cool. Would you please stop? What the fuck? Can I... I think I fucked myself. Now I look like a bomber. Where is he? There it is. Okay, fixed itself. Okay, cool. What the fuck is this thing? Fine. Mercury! Oh! Okay. So, actually, where's Mercury? Mercury is, 4.3 on 8.6 on the frozen ass planet. That's cool. Okay, that's just snow. Okay, I'm gonna collect this mercury. Why the hell no? Because probably we're gonna need mercury for something. I kinda like wonder, does they unlock anything new in the crafting? But I don't actually think so. Like, I think I didn't save any crafting update. They added the colors, that's for sure. No, I don't see anything new. Nope. Only the frames. So I'm guessing here is also the same thing. Yeah, nothing new. Always same stuff. So no new updates. I kind of like wonder what's that white smoke over there. I'm probably gonna try to go investigate. Like, mercury, I think, was needed to make the better ammunition? What was that? Or that was tungsten? No, that was, I think, tungsten. So what the hell is the white thingy? If I could only get close to you without freaking dying, that would be cool! That would be just delightful. What the fuck is this thing? Huh? Closer, closer, closer. Don't tell me I won't be able to detect what kind of resource is this, because I don't have... Yeah, I don't have a freaking barrel with me, so I won't be able to... Yeah, this is the resource I was... Obsidian! Dragon glass, obsidian, that was the word I was looking for at the beginning of today's episode. Like, wondering what the fuck was that resource? It was obsidian! Why did nobody tell me it's obsidian? Now I ended up being an idiot. God damn it. Okay, this like shitless obsidian. I don't actually know... Do you need obsidian for anything? Like, I think technically you don't need obsidian for anything at the moment. Like, at the moment, in the current stage of the game, probably you don't need it for anything. Right? Or do you? I have no clue. Yeah, the interesting fact about the frozenness planet is basically all the resources are like located in the middle of the planet. So I'm guessing that this planet is supposed to like encourage players to go into PvP mode. You know, fighting for resources on a low respawn server. Is that supposed to be the thing? Because if that's the thing, that's how you initiate PvP, people. Lack of resources? Fight for them. Fight. It's like, okay, whatever. Titanium, I'm gonna take it. So, most of the resources are like in the middle. I haven't found like a clean nickel deposit. I found all of them except for nickel. So I don't know, is the nickel supposed to be some kind of special resource in this planet? In Osiris? Or if they like are gonna unlock more planets later on in the game, will the nickel be like more common? Because here is like, I think nickel is the most rare one from them all. Like tungsten or obsidian is like common as like hell. Lithium is also quite common. I found some deposits of plutonium, magnesium. Found like 2 or 1 aluminium. So I'm guessing that, yeah, nickel is like the most rare resources at the moment. Interesting. Okay, so I'm gonna go back to the home planet and hopefully, oh, since the home planet is right there, I'm gonna go to the back to the home planet and hopefully we'll be able to construct the spider mount. Spider vehicle, whatever. I don't know what's going on, but my ship is broken. I am not controlling it. It's falling down to the gravity pool. What the fuck? That was scary for a moment. It all of a sudden decided to drop. Oh shit, okay, well, make a fucking circle. Oh shit, shit, shit. Barrel or barrel. Will you fucking do a barrel or you won't do a barrel or? No, I don't think so. Okay. Whew. So where the hell was my base actually located? That's a good question, but at least I'm happy that there is at the moment. So it won't be that hard to find. Like, normally when I arrive on this planet, it's like dark as hell. And I can't find anything. And Robbie is stuck on the freaking back of the ship. Robbie! Robbie! You hanging? Hold on, little friend. We are going on an adventure. Landing. 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 Land, goddammit. Land, 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 land. A little bit to the left, a little bit to the right. And you can land. Come on, a little bit closer. Come on, land, land. This is gonna be a perfect landing, people. Don't land on the barracks, though. Oh shit, wait. A little bit forward, a little bit forward. Come on, come on, come on, a little bit forward. Okay, now you can land. Turn off, oh, actually, turn off the lights. You can land, it's clear, clear. You can land, come on. Land, bring her in. There you go. Beautiful. Almost landed on the fucking barracks, what the hell? Hi Robbie, how are you? Oh my god, I've messed up my own base. Jesus. Is anything changes over here? Yeah, the tourists are not shooting at me, so the wait. What the fuck was that? Okay, that was a scary noise. Yeah, speaking of tourists, I completely forgot about one thing. Because the tourists betray me, so. Okay, there you go. There was always a fin in the base. Okay. So let me think, what do I exactly need to get the spider dome or whatever that thing was? Build vehicle. How do you call that thing? Is it thing? I think I have most of those items. Crab meat? Crab meat. Okay, I think I'm gonna go up to do a little bit of hunting. I still need a little bit more of crabs fragments, but I think that these small crabs just don't give you the parts you need. I think we have to like go and hunt the queen spider, whatever that thing was, but I don't actually remember what that thing was. I remember it was on the edge of the map. Somewhere here, I think? Like behind this hill in front of us? Yeah, because that's like the only spot I remember that spawned the freaking spider crab queen, whatever that thing was. Oh, speaking of the devil, is that the thing? Is that my prey? Come on, be the thing. God damn it, the stupid vehicle. Young crab monster. No, I'm looking for the queen or for the mother, whatever you're gonna call that thing. Like it was near the gold. Yeah, there's the gold, I think. No, that's copper. She spawned near gold, from what I remember last time. Okay, let me keep looking, but I think it's somewhere here for sure. Something spawned once again, but I don't see what. Oh, there's something. Come on, be the queen, be the mother. I don't see what you are. God damn it, piece of fucking shit. It's like, is this gold somewhere here? No, don't see gold. Keep looking. Oh shit! Didn't find the queen, but found the adult crab monster, so that's also cool. So I think the Lake Andera, so I think the queen should spawn or mother should spawn somewhere close to this place. Can you? God damn it, I lost aggro. Where is he? There he is. Adult crab monster, my ass, level 2. Ha! How do you defend against lasers, bitch? Oh shit. Fuck my paint. My paint on my vehicle. God damn it. Crab Talon. That's it? You're freaking useless, aren't you? Okay, I need more crab cells from what I remember. And I think I need one more talon. Okay, so still hunting for the queen. Mother, whatever. So this is the thing, I was not able to find the crab, mother, queen, whatever you're gonna call that thing. Like, I don't know. She was spawned. Like, she spawned at some point when I was like traveling with the armored vehicle. I do not remember just where. But for sure, I'm almost like certain. I'm not crazy, okay? I'm almost for sure certain that she spawned at some point when I was like traveling around, and I think it was like towards that destination, like towards that place somewhere, like near the gold deposit or something like that. But anyway, what I think I did is that I killed basically every single crab monster that I found on my way when I was like traveling around, and I think I have enough of the resources to actually build this thing. Yeah, I have all of the resources. So now the only thing we need to do is actually build this thing. And we're gonna see how does this thing actually works. You have your very own crab monster. What the F? Seriously? okay. Oh, come on. Mind control, people. And you have a lovely seat over here. Okay, can I board you? Oh my god. This is so stupid. What? You armored this thing with lasers? Oh, fuck. You better be sure that the mind controlling device won't all of a sudden, you know, like turn off. A gigantic crab monster armored with 3 laser beams. What the actual hell? It's sexy. Oh, fuck. Can it jump? It can jump. Are you fucking real right now? This is the most ugliest vehicle I have ever had the possibility to use. Okay, let's see how this actually performs in combat. Go back. Go back, you mad animal. Go back. Into the hole. Into the hole. Okay, it's not fucking working as it's supposed to work. So Jaculus is apparently way stronger than the crab mount. The crab. Not the crab. The crab. Come on over me. Come on. Charge. Attack me. Bite me. Give me a hug. No, you're not gonna do anything cool. You're just gonna like try to. Oh! Combat! Can I jump in? Can I jump and shoot at the same time? Of course I can! Beautiful! Can't stop this. Can't touch this. Easy mode. Okay, let me loot you. Snake meat. We're eating snakes today, people. Can I? Can you like imagine? You're playing with a friend who's not aware that this mode is actually like in the game. He logs off, you log in, you build yourself this gigantic fucking thing, and you just like position this thing like outside of the base. And you just watch. The guy enters the game. He wants to go outside to go on an adventure, go look for minerals. He opens the door and he sees this. Like, let's see how this is actually gonna work. Come on. No. Get me. Fucking piece of shit. Oh, I just stuck myself. That's also cool. Okay, I need to move you a little bit back. Will this thing work now? Come on, this time it's gonna work. It does. So yeah, he goes out of the base. He's like, oh shit. Oh shit. That's gonna be the best joke in this game ever made. No lie. Okay. So the thing is, I got to the point where I don't think I have anything else to do. The cryptic message that goes along with the satellites don't provide you with anything else, like the light thingy on the ground. That's the only thing they provide at the moment, from what I know. I've built all of the vehicles, except for the truck, the rover, I think, that's how we call that thing. So the truck is missing, but I'm guessing it's like not super like useful anyway, since I can transport the goods on the space vehicle, like the spaceship anyway. I've built all of these structures, I conquered the frozen ass moon, forgot his name. I've gathered all the resources from that place, while I look for all of the resources from that place. So basically I ran out of ideas what to do. So I'm gonna probably just leave it for now here and wait for like a bigger minor patch. And as soon as the patch gonna hit, then we're gonna come back to Osiris, because as of for now, I don't know what to do. Like, I can still try to build a new base somewhere, like maybe more secure area, since I have these spaceships, so I can easily transport large quantities of goods. I could try to maybe build another base on the frozen planet, but that's also like pointless, since like nothing is attacking apparently the base on that planet. Anything else? No, I don't think so. Like, yeah, I still have some of the technology thingies to unlock. Like, if you're gonna go to the skill web, you still have a little bit of things to unlock. But this is like the melee combat, range combat, what is this? Mechanical engineering unlocks the ability to build mech class vehicles. Oh, okay, so this bugged, because without this I won't be able to build the mech, so that's good to know. Recreation ability, technology, and unlocks the ability to build furniture to help relax. Yeah, I think also this bugged, since I can't build the couch with the TV, so that's also the thing. So yeah, I don't have anything else to do. So we're gonna wait for the next big patch. I don't know when the big next patch will hit. It will at some point, that's for sure. But for now, this is all the stuff I have for today's episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the episode, please press the like button, caps lot. And I'll see you all in the next video.